CBS News at 5 tonight, a body found in the woods behind Redcoat Lane.